Dear student, today we have discussed about a brief history of Sersa Suri and his empire. About Sersa Suri. Sersa Suri, born in 1484 in Sasaram, Bihar, real name Farid Khan, father Hasan Khan Suri, spouse Rani Khan, founder of Suri Empire in North India, reign 1542-1545, death in 1545 in Kalinjar Fort, Bundelkhand. Burial, Sersa Suri Tomb, Sasaram, Bihar. Early life. 8th son of Hasan Khan Suri. Served as a register in Sasaram, Bihar, a prominent figure in government of Bahal Khan, served as commander in the Mughal army, served as governor of Bihar, was rewarded title of Sir Khan by Padar Khan. Next, conquering Bihar and Bengal, became regent ruler of minor Sultan Jalal Khan, defeated Ghiyasuddin's army at the Battle of Sudirghar in 1534, achieved complete control over Bihar, attacked Bengal in 1538, forced Humayun out of India at the Battle of Chausa, ascended the throne of Delhi. Battle of Samal. Sersa set out against Rajputana with a huge force. Instead of marching to enemy, Sersa halted in Samal, became critical owing to difficulties of food supply for huge army. Sersa resorted a cunning play to resolve the situation, dropped forged letters near Maldo's camp, king of Hindu Rajputana. Malto left his kingdom. Sersa's general took possession over Jodhpur, occupied the territory of Marwar. Military organization. Large standing army. Introduced measures to make his army disciplined and trained. Took personal interest in appointment and training of soldiers. Salary of soldiers and officers fixed according to skill and ability. Subdivisions of army having commander. Garrisons were set up. Highly trained cavalry and infantry equipped with artillery. Next one, communication system. Excellent network of road to facilitate quick movement. Built grand trunk road. Rest houses and wells were built both sides of road. Used sarai as chakis. Carried royal mails to different parts of the country. Another one, Sersa administration. Brilliant organization in military and civil affairs based on principles of elder of state. Introduced many reforms. Two stages of administration. First one, central administration. Another one, provincial administration. Sersa Suri stamp issue in the 15th century. Central administration. Sersa as the supreme head divided government into departments. Each department under the charge of a minister, regular inspections carried out, set up efficient specialty system. Provincial administration. Empire divided into 47 provinces, further divided into districts or burghanas. Several officials supervised by Siktaran and Munisipan. another one trade and commerce. Construction of roads and sarais helped in trade and commerce. Almost all duties were abolished. Merchants were treated well. Jamindars and village heads were responsible for safety of traders. New weights and measures introduced. Coins of uniform standard were introduced. Another one, law and order. Staunch believer in justice. Everyone treated equally. Criminal laws were harsh. Village headmen and local chiefs responsible for crimes in their area. Harsh but effective laws. Another one, religious policy. Followed a policy of religious tolerance. Appointed Hindus to high post of trust. Brahmajit Kaur and Raja Todarmal is abilis generalis. Large amount of money given in charity. Another one, literature and architecture. Interested in art and learning. Patronized a number of scholars in his court. Built fort of Rotaskar and old fort of Delhi. Planned and built his own tomb in Sasaram, Bihar. Last one, Sessa death. Sessa death in gunpowder explosion. Fighting against Sandal Rajputs. Succeeded by his son Islam Khan. Buried in Sessa Suri tomb in Sasaram, Bihar. Thank you very much.